Hello everyone, my name is Franklyne Abung'ana. Once again, I'm glad to welcome you to my online tutorials. Now today I'm going to show you how to update your profile on TSC portal. Remember, this is a tab that was introduced sometimes back where you need to update your profile. Now, for you to update your profile, categories of information that you need. The first group is whereby you need your email address, the new work account email address that comes with the Office 365. You need your current postal address. This one is very important because some of us might have moved to different stations, maybe because of transfer or what have you. You also need the academic documents. That's the second category. Now, this include your KCP certificate, KCSE certificate, tertiary certificates. So those three caters for primary level, secondary level, and tertiary level, respectively. The third category is whereby you need what you call other documents. These ones include your ID copy. Make sure you scan both sides. You need your KRA PIN certificate. You also need your passport size photo. Those are six documents in total. And remember, all these documents, they are supposed to be scanned and saved in PDF format before you can upload them. Because TSC began to digitize our information or our data, most of the documents that TSC had in its custody were scanned and they have been uploaded in the system. So because of the old filing system, I believe most of them have been defaced or they can no longer be traced. So we need to furnish our employer once again with these critical documents. So join me as I take you through this exercise, and remember to subscribe at the end of the tutorial so that you don't miss subsequent postings. So I'm going to mute myself as we navigate the system. Welcome.